dos. Hay dos. Hay dos.
Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life, that there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth. You are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage. Born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind.
Human beings define their reality through misery and suffering. The perfect world is a dream that your primitive cerebrum kept trying to wake up from.
Take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more. Dream, Neo, that you were so sure was real. What if you were unable to wake from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
This can't
be what? Be real? Welcome to the real world.
You've been living in a dream world, Neo.
Let me out! Let me out!
You have to let it all go, Neo. Fear, doubt, and disbelief. Free your mind.
Spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole
good
crowd goes so loud.
Adaptation.
He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's
not
choking
your
now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddy's, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stacked, and he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the
the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, the superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Ghost to ghost knows, he's known as the globe
trotter. Only roads got him, he knows get his own father. Here.
From home he's no father,
he goes home free. And
barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold.
Hear that, Mr. Anderson? That is the sound of inevitability.
I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs' cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and moved off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed plus. See, it's all I caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to wanna stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail.
No.